Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be doing a deep clean of my car. I have a little 2019 Hyundai Accent, and I do have a almost 5 month old and a 3.5 year old. So as you can imagine, it can get pretty disgusting in here. I am definitely guilty of not cleaning my car as often as I should. To be completely honest, I don't think this car has been cleaned since I bought it a little over a year and a half ago. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you what we're working with and then kind of just dive right in. I'm gonna let a lot of the music play in this video just so you guys don't hear me rambling on about things. But if you do like this type of video, let me know in the comments down below. That way I know if I should make more of these, if you guys like them. Also, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up if you like it. It really does help my channel. And let's get into this. All right, I just need to show you how disgusting this is. What is that? I didn't wash this that long ago, but look at the stuff in the car. Oh, oh my God. What? I don't even know what that is. I have no idea. I think this is like a dog treat that's like decrepit. I don't know, what the hell is this? Lead pencil? How did that even, okay. Oh my God, let's get started. I think that gummy bear is like a million freaking years old. That's literally stuff from when we moved. I hope there's just water in that bottle. Yikes. That's great, Laurel. Yep. You know, just have it there in case somebody tries to murder me. So, put me in the trunk, I'll be prepared. This is real life.
Literally, I'm the worst. If anybody thinks that I'm like this clean person, this is living proof that I'm actually really disgusting. What the heck? I'm pretty sure I ate all of these by myself. Not even gonna lie. Got some anti-gas relief, of course. And Taco Bell sauce. Look, this just goes to show how long. Like, I was super sick in my first trimester, and I had these preggy pop drops to help with nausea. That just goes to show how long it's been since I have cleaned that out. I have a 4 month old.
I found so many random things in my glove box. A lot of it was pertinent, so I left it in there, or things that I just thought would be a good idea just in case, like a pad or some napkins. I just left the tape in there because who cares, but that's kind of what I did with the glove box. So I gave my car a really good vacuum, and throughout this video you will be seeing me use the Lily brush. I originally saw this on the Stauffer garage and I fell in love, so I had to have it. And I recently got it in the mail, and this is my first time using it, and I would extremely recommend it, 110%. It literally, I have a husky, a chihuahua, and like I said, two girls. So this carpet in my car was disgusting. And this Lily brush pulled up so much stuff that I was just shocked. So I'm able to just scrape it all together and then vacuum it away. So you'll be seeing a lot of the Lily brush in this video. You will see that I'm throwing away any of my air car fresheners, or whatever they're called, and I'm just going to try to replace it with just some essential oils, just spritzing that in my car. That way we're not breathing in anything toxic. So no, I'm not usually this extreme on cleaning my car. I'm not gonna even lie to you, it took me probably 2 hours to get everything done. And I, like I said, I haven't washed this car since I bought it. So I am gonna try to make it a goal to just carry in things every time we use them, like jackets, shoes, cups, everything that you saw in the beginning of the video. I'm gonna try, and I'm gonna have my toddler try to be more diligent on bringing in the items that we brought into the car back into our house when we're done with them. That way, this doesn't get that out of control. tell me that this part of the video is not so aesthetically pleasing. It brings me so much joy watching it back. I'm so glad that I was able to pull up all of that hair, gunk, and grime from my car.
All right, let's tackle this trunk. This is gonna be so helpful right now. So helpful. Are you joking me? This is so gross. Oh my God. Not staged. Again, probably from our move. Prepared for a serial killer putting me in my trunk. Just kidding. After going over the trunk with the lily brush and vacuuming it twice, it's still not perfect, but I don't want to be outside all day. I want to play with my baby, so I'm going to go ahead and call that part good. I had to stop for a break.
All right, guys, so the next thing I'm gonna do is take this super hot water that has some lemon essential oil in it, and I'm gonna give the seats a really, really good scrubbing. I think the seats are like water repellent. You'll see beads of water running down the seat, but it's okay. It did the trick. It literally got all of the yucky, crusty gunk off the seat. So I just ended up using this solution, this water and lemon essential oil for everything, and it worked really great. After dismantling the car seat to wash, I'm just gonna give my car a spritz with this Lysol just to kill any germs that are in my car.
So a lot of this is exterior too, but obviously I'm a toddler, so this gets pretty disgusting with fingerprints. So I'm gonna use Windex with vinegar, my favorite, and go ahead and wipe this down.
All right guys, so one of the last things that I'm gonna go ahead and do is take this lint rolling brush and kind of go over all of the surfaces. This is gonna pick up any of the leftover hair that the lily brush and the vacuum did not get. And then I'm gonna spritz my car with that lemon essential oil to make it smell good. If you like today's video, again, go ahead and consider subscribing and give this video a big thumbs up. And leave me a comment down below. My car looks, smells, and feels so much better from the inside to the trunk to everything else. I will be washing it probably day after tomorrow on the outside after it rains here in Denver. But that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And again, give it a big thumbs up. Thanks, guys. Bye.